Hi, I'm Katherine Skiba. I'm the Washington correspondent for the Chicago Tribune. And today the news in Washington is that Senator Mark Kirk has become the second Republican senator to come out in favor of gay marriage. Now, you'll recall that recently Senator Rob Portman, a Republican from Ohio, came out in favor of gay marriage, citing the fact that he has a gay son. Kirk becomes the 50th U.S. senator to express his support for gay marriage. He put a 68-page statement today on his website, and he said that when he came back from his stroke in January, he said he would come back to the Senate with an open mind and greater respect for others. He said, "Our time on earth is limited. I know that better than most people. Life comes down to who you love and who loves you back, and government has no place in the middle." Now let's talk about Senator Kirk's voting record in Congress. He endorsed and supported DOMA. He later said in his 2010 Senate campaign that he was in favor of civil unions, but that he opposed gay marriage. What's most interesting about Kirk's statement today is he came back 3 months ago from a major stroke that saw him out for about a year. This is the most high-profile action he's taken so far. It wasn't a vote, it wasn't a bill or amendment or legislation, but it's quite significant being the second Republican senator to endorse gay marriage.